grab it hard and you block it, it'll go side to side. It's going side to side when the boat's moving, you're pulling faster than the boat will move. When you're sitting still, it's allowed. When you're moving, it is not. Mm. If you grab all the water and your paddle wobbles, you're pulling faster than the boat. So that's a really good indicator. It means you have a good catch, means you're pulling too quick. So that's good. On your seat, deep in the front. As soon as he pressed down hard with his top hand and got it harder, he struggled. Him struggling means the boat's going faster.
And it's working.
More energy locked on that blade, the boat has to now move farther and faster. Okay. It's good.